to hold a tennis racket in my hand, I mean, it gives me utmost confidence. It gave me things that I never thought I would dream of having. More than anything else, it gave me my health. The choice of sport in my family was tennis. As they say, the rest was history. The sport easily was my greatest education. It taught me more about not just the world, but about myself and what you're able to achieve in life. I won in 76, in 1976, at the Newport Hall of Fame tournament. I couldn't believe I was given a Rolex watch. And then this watch never came off my wrist. 40 years later, it is still my favorite possession. As I look at this watch, I hope I deserved it.